DISQ, a convenient way to perform a QuEChERS extraction. Just 5 easy steps. Step 1. Prepare your sample. Step 2. Add the extraction solvent. Step 3. Shake and centrifuge. Step 4. Transfer your sample in centrifuge. And step 5. Place the final extract into an autosampler vial. Don't worry, it's simple. Let's begin. All you need is a centrifuge, blender, pipettes, and Water's conveniently packaged DISQ dispersive sample preparation kit. Oh, and your sample, of course. Be careful. Oh, are you okay? By using the entire fruit or vegetable, you're able to obtain a more representative sample. The QuEChERS procedure can also be used to extract pesticides from prepared juices. Here, we have a whole fruit. Chop your sample into small pieces. You don't need the pit. Homogenize the sample in a blender. You'll only need about 15 grams, which is far less than other extraction procedures. Where did you find that ladder? That's not part of the original equipment list. Let's get the big extraction tube. We'll call this tube 1. Add 15 milliliters of the extraction solvent. Adding the solvent before the sample prevents the buffer salts from clumping, making it easier to shake. It's time to add your sample. You can adjust the amount for different analyte concentrations or sample types. A little bit more. Little more. 15 grams. Perfect! Shake vigorously until everything is mixed. Careful, mixing the sample with the anhydrous buffer salts may generate heat. Vent the tube after a few shakes to release any gas pressure. pH control is important during this step. The buffer salts are used to control the pH and improve recoveries. Buffering helps stabilize some of the more pH-sensitive analytes. Nicely done. Let's centrifuge tube 1. We need a solid sample plug and a clean extract. When we close the cover, make sure you're out of there. Wow! Look at that! 3 distinct layers! The acetonitrile and aqueous layers separated because we used excess magnesium sulfate. Your analytes are in the acetonitrile layer. Let's add 1 milliliter of the extract to the small cleanup tube. We'll call this tube 2. This tube contains the sorbents and buffers that will further clean up your sample. Sometimes you'll need more sensitivity. Water's also has a 15 milliliter cleanup tube that accommodates up to 6 milliliters of extract. Shake vigorously until the sample and sorbents are mixed. It's time to centrifuge tube 2. We're almost done. Transfer the final extract from tube 2 to an autosampler vial for LC or GC analysis. See? I told you it was easy. Are you ready for the next sample? Oh. There's no easier way to get the job done. Water's DISQ dispersive sample preparation kits conform to official regulatory methods and are manufactured to the highest standards. Experience the simplicity of the QuEChERS method. Order online today.